Hello? Hirap pala kung ano, salamin pa. Hi guys! Welcome back to another episode of Lindsay Time! Okay, so I know you missed me, guys. Today, I'm gonna be making a challenge. A challenge given to me by Miss Kim Lakwa. It is the No Mirror Makeup Challenge. Okay. Challenge accepted. Just keep on watching. Let's go to the video.
So, these are the things or makeups that I'm gonna be using. So this is the only one that has a mirror, and I covered it with tissue already so that I will not be able to see anything. Let's start!
I'm gonna be using this Naked Skin Urban Decay Complete Coverage Concealer. So this is the first thing that I always do when I put on makeup. So I try to conceal my pimples. Malas. Shucks. Hindi ko talaga alam. Tama ba yung pinaglalagay ko? Let's just blend it later. Shucks! Mukha akong tanga. Grabe. Hindi ko alam kung ba't ito ginagawa. Ito. Hindi ako din pwede. Hello? Okay na kaya? Blend na lang. Yung makeup, no mirror makeup challenge ni Michelle D. Grabe, ang ganda, ba't ang ganda pa rin? Siya na. Ikaw na, Michelle. Gusto ko sana may kasama ako magbibideo nito, pero wala naman may gusto. So ako na lang. Parang tanga na lang. Shucks! Ang hirap pala kung ano salamin pa. Tama ba itong ginagawa ko? Gusto ko talaga makita yung mukha. Na-conceal pa. Baka hindi na-conceal. Hindi talaga kasi ako marunong makita. I'm still trying. Okay na ba? Okay. Let's proceed to the foundation. So this is a matte poreless Fit Me foundation from Maybelline. Baka puti-puti na or what. Lalagyan ko ba lahat? Okay, let's blend. Tama na kayo nilagay itong foundation. Isa na lang din ang pinamble-blend ko. Guys, I really don't know the uses of mga brushes. Gusto kong tignan yung mukha ko sa salamin right now. Pero hindi pwede. Baka na-erase na yung kinonceal ko. Ang hirap kasi itabi yung pimples. Sana matanggal na. Scars na lang naman na siya. Hindi na ilagay ka lang sa mukha. Okay, so I think it's mag-eyebrow na ako. I'm using this gel liner from LA Girl. Na! Siya! Tama kayo. Hoy! Grabe, ang hirap talaga. I think ito yung pinakamahirap na part. Looking on the kilay. Kilay is life pa man din. Baka madadala ito sa brush. Let's try. Baka lagpa-lagpas na! Or baka walang nalagay. Kailan ba? I hope okay na yan. Next! Ano pa itsura ko pagkatapos na ito? Baka ang kapal na sobra. Piling ko ang dami kong ilagay. Hindi na sila pantan. Okay na kaya?
Okay na.
Okay, sige. Okay na ako dyan. Next is the eyeshadow. I'll use my hand kasi dito ako mas comfortable. Kasi nag-feel ko siya. Parang si Michelle di lang din. Minsan gusto din niya daw ginagamit yung kamay. Hindi talaga ako mag. My eyeshadow is from Wet n Wild Color Icon Eyeshadow Palette. Kaya itong pinaglalagay. Baka parang nabugbog na, parang nabugak. Ay, paay siya, ay siya. Baka si Mayora. Yes. Ay na ba? Go on the other side. Ba? Okay ba? Baka naman parang may black eye na talaga, ha? Okay. I'm good with this one. It's mascara. So, the MAC Magnum Volume Express Waterproof from Maybelline. Madali lang naman maglagay ng mascara. Even without mirror. Oh. Okay, so patapos na ako. Blush on. Ay, wait. May nakalimutan ako. Yung brow bone ko pa pala. Pagyan ko nga konti. Blush on. My blush on from Ever Blend. Lipstick. Paglagay ng lipstick, medyo madali lang din. Walang mirror, right? Mag-feel mo naman. Wala naman siguro itong dalitas. Ito nga yung nose. No! Medyo flat kasi. And then powder. for my finish look. Yes, I'm done with my no mirror makeup challenge. So this is my final look. Okay, so let's see. I'll get a mirror. Let's see. 1, 2, 3. Wow! In fairness, not bad. Okay lang siya. Wow! I'm so amazed. Especially on my eyeshadow, I think it's pretty. Parang maganda naman siya. Really? And even my eyebrow, it's okay, but it's kind of messed up here, but okay pa rin naman. Well, to think, this is a no mirror makeup challenge and I made this kind of makeup. Hindi naman sa OA, pero really? I just can't. In fairness, wow, amazing. Hala, grabe, natutuwa ako. Totoo? Ang ganda lang. Okay, so there you go. I hope you enjoyed watching my no mirror makeup challenge. If you like this video, don't forget to give it a thumbs up and to share. And if you are new to my channel, don't forget to subscribe. And thank you once again for watching my video. See you in my next one. Bye!
Boys, parties.